Guys, we are back with another marathon of EXO. This time we're doing the solo performances music video. So I asked you guys in a few weeks ago, I asked you to give me the title of the MV you want me to watch for each members. So I took three comments and I decided which one to watch depending on those comments and what was recommended the most. So thank you so much to everybody who sent me the title. So I decided on each music video for each member. We're doing one music video per member. And yes, I took your guys' requests. So we are going to start with D.O. Also, this is gonna be a long video. We're going through all the members, so make sure to grab some drinks and snacks. And yes, make sure to subscribe and give us a like. And let me know what else you need me to watch after this, because we're not gonna cover everything right now. I still have more to do. So yes, I'm really enjoying watching all the moments, the funny moments. I've got bookmarked a few that you guys recommended. I definitely want to do the members are done with Dio. Also, Chan Baek moments. And I want to do the Chanyeol and... is it Sehun? Is it when they're drunk? I asked you guys and you sent me the link, so yes. I'm excited. Okay, let's do this. We are starting with Mr. Dio Rose music video. So, hope you enjoy and let's start. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, the rose. Oh, I love that editing. It's such a feel-good song. Are we gonna see the girl? Wait, is it over? That it? I was so short. Wait, I was really enjoying this. It's so short. Oh, oh, I love it. Oh my god. This is such a feel-good song. I love the editing. The editing is so beautiful. the vibe, the entire vibe, riding the bicycle. It's like very like the simple things in life, you know, that you enjoy, riding the bike, nature, flowers, being happy. And I loved all the little details when he was at the cafe and the couple behind is, they're being attacked. And he's just like, I'm in love, I don't care. Oh, Dio is so adorable. I love him so much. I need to learn more about him because every time I watch the funny moments, Dio, I'm drawn towards him. Like his face, his little cheek, he's so cute. Okay, so we're moving on to Mr. Lay. Mm-hmm. And you guys recommended Lit music video. So this is what we're gonna do today. Let's go. Lit music video by Lay. Wow, this is intense already. This is like a trap beat. Whoa! I didn't expect this from him. That hi-hat, oh, so satisfying. Production is insane. I am the lens. Oh my. And the lotus. Ooh. I am lens. This is insane. Wow. I did not expect this from him. Producer Lay, wait, he produced every, he did everything. Executive producer Lay. Producer Lay. Production Lay. Oh my. Director. Music director Lay. Actor Lay. Oh my god. He did everything in this music video. He legit took part of everything. I love this. I love, oh my god, writer Lay. Wow. I love that he was so involved in all the entire, wait. Wow. And the end credits is so long, like, oh wow. Okay, I'm shook up. First of all, the way it incorporates the traditional instruments with trap beat, that I just love the fusion of the two genres of like the music, seeing like going back to my roots, especially with the Lotus, you know, like the roots, he's going back to his roots, but also he's incorporating so many like current music genres. It's amazing. And that music video is insane. I love the entire concept. I love the color grading, black, white, and red. It's very, it's so like intense. And that dragon, oh my. And those dance moves, Lay is insane. Lay is amazing. Also, I'm not used to seeing him like with black hair like this. He looks good. OMG. I was not expecting that at all. Like, we went from Dio, cutesy, cheesy, poppy, to Mr. Lay. That was very intense. Okay. I was really not expecting this, but damn. Wow. This needs to be like an I would hear this at a rave, at an underground party, you know? I love it. That's my style. Okay, we're moving on to Mr. Kai. Mr. Kai, you guys told me to check MV. I'm excited because right now Kai is my bias record. I have so many bias record, but Kai right now is doing it for me because he obviously is giving us so much content, and I've been watching everything. Oh my god, guys, yesterday I was watching him. He's doing games with like people, like Netflix people. He was doing like, they're at the table and they're playing the Mafia game. I watched that. I was just like, I love Kai. I love his personality. I love everything about him. So let's check this music video. I'm ready. Let's see what it's about. Ooh, okay, we're in the future. His voice is beautiful. Oh my god, I love Kai so much. Ooh, those dancers! Ooh, actually, it's very similar to Peaches, then. The genre, the style. It's very soft, but still, like, the beat is very strong. Ooh! He's a cowboy now? Ooh, I love it! Oh, if he said, then... Stop, this is is my first time seeing him naked. He's so beautiful! He reminds me of Taemin in this. I should not be watching this. What have you done to me, Mr. Kai? Ooh, wow, that move. Kai and Lei are amazing dancers. Wow. Oh my god, this shot at the end was so cool. Ooh, I like this. This is going on my playlist for sure. Oh, actually the style, it reminds me of Peaches a lot. Like, you can see the influences of and Peaches. I really did not expect that. I thought it would be like kind of like Lay, like a trap beat, like very hard, especially when you hear the title you think it's gonna be something like very strong, hard, sexy, but it's still very soft. It's very fluid. Like, I don't know, I think Kai really has his own style, and I think it really connects from this to Peaches, the album. So I definitely want to hear more of that album. Is that from one? He had an other album, right? Is the album title? Yeah. Oh my god, I really like Kai. Mr. Kai, what is he doing to me? Wow. That was good. I really, really like this. I really enjoy this. So far, we've done three members and everything was really good. But also, like, I just really enjoy that they're a group, but each individual member has such a strong style. And when you put them together, it makes... That's why I think they're just so, like, good at what they do. Because each individual person has their own style and they bring something to the table, you know? Okay, we're moving on to Mr. Chen. Mr. Chen, we're watching Beautiful Goodbye. This was requested, so yeah. Let's do Chen, good, Beautiful Goodbye. Ooh, we're going back to the soft. Ooh. Oh, I love the concept. This is beautiful. Where did they shoot this? Wow. It's so beautiful. Everything was just so simple and neutral. Even the color, very neutral. It's also, even his microphone was made out of wood. It's kind of heartbreaking though. His voice is just so beautiful. Oh. Was this for an OST, for maybe a K-drama? This would fit perfectly. It's beautiful, beautiful. I love those type of songs. Oh, now I'm in my feels. Chen's voice is so beautiful. I really like him too. Has he? Oh. Oh. I loved it. It was so beautiful. You see, I feel like it fits him perfectly, those type of songs, like very soft, very, it's like love songs, heartbreak songs. I really like him. I really like his voice. Beautiful. We're moving on. I'm scared because we're moving on to Baekhyun. My bias. And I'm seeing what I'm seeing right now, and it says 15. Does that mean he's gonna be naked? I haven't seen Baekhyun shirtless yet, so if there is shirtless Baekhyun in this, I am not. It's not gonna go well. Okay, so we're moving on from sadness and heartbreak to Mr. Baekhyun and Bambi. I wanted to watch Un Village, but you guys recommended Bambi, so that's what we're doing right now. I don't know what it's gonna be about, but I'm excited. Baekhyun is my bias officially. I have claimed it. I have told the world it's out there, and There's nothing I can do about it, so better behave in this music video because I'm not ready. Let's do this, Baekhyun, Bambi. Is he smoking? That's not okay. It's black and white. Interesting. There's a story. Ooh, the guitar. Ooh. Wow. Michael Jackson right there. Oh my, this is so sexy. This is going on my face. Yeah, I didn't know he danced like that. Wow. He's wet. Oh, I love this so much. This is so sensual. I love that part. Bambi, Bambi. Tempo? Don't mess up my tempo. Is it over already? Ugh! This is so beautiful! I love it. He does something to me, Baekhyun. If I had known. I can't believe I saw him and I didn't appreciate him enough. I really like him, like really, really. We need to watch more things about Baekhyun. We need to make an entire one hour video Baekhyun special because I really, really like him. This video is beautiful, the meaning of the song beautiful, the Michael Jackson moves, wow. He's dancing super smooth, super fluid, super sensual, super sexy. Baekhyun, I did not expect this from you. You see the duality of him being super sensual and sexy and then him being a crackhead. This is what I love. This was what I love about him. The duality. Oh my god. Okay, moving on. It's gonna be hard to move on. I should have ended up with Baekhyun because... Okay, we're moving on to Sehun. No, not Sehun. We're moving on to Suho. Let's Love MV. You guys recommended this one for Suho, so let's go. Ooh. Oh, I like this already. The electric guitar. Oh, I love the guitar. At the beginning, he was there, but wait. At the beginning, he was there, but everything was destroyed. But that at the end, it's not. Oh, I wonder if it's like a metaphor of like his love being destroyed. And then at the end, he goes back to a new love, a new beginning. Okay, I love this. I love the guitar. I love the music. The musicality is so beautiful. Wow. I think this was one of my favorites. That it was not the most, like, the most crazy MV, but music-wise, it was one of my favorites. Damn, wow, his voice is so beautiful. Oh, I really like it. Okay, we're moving on. We only have 3 left. We're moving on to Mr. Chanyeol. And this one is Without You. This one was recommended. I think some of them don't really have like solo albums, but they do have solo songs. And this one was recommended. There was 2 songs recommended for Chanyeol, so I chose that one. And yeah, it's called Without You. I think it's gonna be all about his vocals, so I'm ready. This one, the next videos that we're watching don't have subtitles, so I'm able to listen with my headphones because there's no subtitles. So I don't have to screen record. So let's go, Chanyeol. Oh, I love guitars. Electric guitar is my weakness.
No, I can't forget this evening. All your faces you were leaving. But I guess that's just
wait, it's a cover!
The story goes. You always smile, but in your eyes your sorrow shows. Yes, it shows. No, I can't forget tomorrow. When I think of all my sorrow. When I had you there, but then I let you go.
Ooh, so crisp the sound.
It's only
so beautiful.
Fair that I should let you know what you should know.
That was him though. Oh. Chanyeol. Okay. He's my favorite voice. For sure. I really love Chen's voice, but Chanyeol is doing it for me. The rasp it's so crisp and so deep. And oh, this was amazing. Amazing. I need to watch more of him singing. Mr. Chanyeol, you were amazing. And this was just such a beautiful cover. Oh, it's the Box OST. I thought it was an original, but damn. Wow. Wow, I want to listen to that again. I'm going to listen to that again. Is that on Spotify? Better be, because I need to add this to my playlist. Okay, moving on. Oh, we only have 2 members left. We're already at 40 minutes. Okay, let's do Xiumin. And you guys recommended the music video, You, out of Xiumin. He's very funny. He's also one of my fave, I think. I love his humor. So I'm excited. Let's see what this is about. It's about me, he says. It's about you. Let's go. Oh, wait. Oh, it's the SM. I was like, what is going on?
Oh,
알고 싶어. 말하지 않아도 괜찮아. 네 눈을 보면 알 수 있어. 다 느껴져.
Winter vibe. It's perfect. Perfect for my winter playlist. It was beautiful. Even the visual, the color grading, everything. It seems like he was very alone. So he seems like a bit lonely. But he had a snail, his pet snail. The seaside was beautiful. I don't know where that was shot. It was really pretty. Oh, we're going into the end of this video. It's about to get to 1 hour and we're ending with Mr. Sehun On Me track MV. This was the one recommended, so I hope I did not forget any members. If I did, just I hope I didn't. I don't think I did. I think we covered all of them. So yes, let's end with Sehun. What are we ending with? Are we ending with a sad song, a slow song, a hype song, dance song? I don't know. Sehun, I feel like, oh, we'll see. Let's see. Let's see what we're ending with. Ending with a bang.
You know how I do it. Yeah. 말만 잘하지 마 나도 놀아지 야 말고 옥상이야 캠퍼스를 꺾어 신고 걸어두고 저런 낯도 고도 버릇처럼 섞어 나답게 해 오프에 와이파이 즐기다가 갈래 졸릴 땐 잘래 난리가 난리 움직여 팔과 다리 신나 보이는 꼬리 like 마치 BB 깎아내리고 싶어도 못 따라와 나의 피지컬 무대 위는 미식거려도 꼭꼭 씹어먹는 미식간 Forever Sad, happy, forever, love, sad, happy, forever, love, sad, happy, forever, love, sad. 미리 인사해, bye, 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 bye. 신경 안 쓰는 vibe. Bye, 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 bye. 나는 잘못해, lie. 끌리는 게 답인 type. 미리 인사해, bye, 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 bye. 신경 안 쓰는 vibe. 나는 잘못해, lie. 끌리는 게 답인 type. 흘러가는 대로 살아도 절대 쓸려가지 않아 절대 쓸려가지 않아 그들과 나 사이 오해도 억지로 풀고 싶지 않아 풀고 싶지 않아 거짓말은 못해 말해 가식은 난 못해 설득하지 않아도 딱 끄덕이는 고개 난 엔진이 완벽한 백 컨트롤에 잘 듣는 브레이크는 더 Work, 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 work
That's it? That was super. What? That was only 1 minute. What the hell? I want more. I love his voice so much. Ugh, I love like deep, deep voices. Okay. One of my fave. Love this. I loved everything. And even like the sounds in my ears are so satisfying. It's wow. His voice is so deep. Oh, love it. Damn, that was it. That's it. We made it. We made it. One MV per member. And we're about to hit our 1 hour mark. If you're still watching, well, thank you. Damn, I enjoyed this so much. So many good surprises. I got surprised by so many people. Wow. This was so nice. I want to do that again, but with a different MV. Let me know, guys, if you enjoyed this. I think each member is so different and I don't want to compare. Obviously, I have personal styles that I really like. And voice-wise, Chanyeol, wow, I was just so impressed. My favorite, okay, if I have to pick a favorite, taste-wise, my taste, I pick Baekhyun. That Bambi, amazing. Amazing. That was my favorite. My favorite. And then Arirex, Sehun, and Chanyeol. And yes! Oh, guys! Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoy those long videos. And yes, if you're still watching, then you're the OG. And I appreciate you. So thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!